think I stayed out a little bit too late. I should head back.
Huh?
Whoa, there's a person here. Nah.
Hey.
Are you okay, dude? S? Whoa.
Huh?
Whoa, did I pass out? Are you okay? Oh, yeah. I'm fine. What's your name? Malika Valentine. What happened to you? I guess I just ran out of juice.
Huh?
Well, my wallet got stolen and I haven't eaten for days. Not to mention I ain't getting lost and stuff.
What?
You what?
No problem.
No sweat. I'll be fine. Well, we can't have that. How about I help you out?
No problem.
For real? What am I doing?
Awesome.
I'm saved. Thank you so much for the food. This is so delicious. I've never had such good food. You're not from around here? I don't think I've seen him before. Maybe he's not. Plus his appetite. Stuff. Thank you so much, Mr. Tomoki Nakamoto. You can call me Tomoki. Alright, Tomoki. How are you? One day. But can you help me out for a bit longer?
Thanks
for the grub, Tomoki. You better be thankful. I think my wallet is really light now.
What do you think?
I was actually looking for a spa. Do you know a place like that over here? Spa?
Actually,
the only spa I know of is full service spa. Ah, that's the one. If you could tell me how to get there, that'd be swell. I could tell you. But why would you go there?
Yep.
Of course, it's full of hot skies. So you're the type of person, huh? I have other plans too, don't worry. You've already helped me so much, so I don't want to keep you.
Thanks.
I'll make it up to you next time.
I wonder.
Huh? I wonder. Paper to you. Off to work I go. That was tiring. Should I go next? So what brings you here, Mr. Tomoki?
Well,
I was just passing by when I saw you. I figured I'd relax outside for a bit.
What?
You're welcome, mister. Why don't you go to the spa and relax there? Worth the meaning. You never miss a chance, do you? You're really observant.
Huh?
What about you, Soto?
Well,
me?
I'm
more curious as to why you're still here. Are you here this late because of schoolwork?
No.
Oh, they let me stay here late because of my scholarship.
Whoa.
Whoa, must be hard work. Don't you ever get tired?
Yep.
Of course I do. I gotta keep going. There's people at home catting at me.
Great.
That's pretty admirable. What are you learning about?
No.
Compound interest. We're apparently learning accounting this semester. I think I really need it, so I'm trying my best to understand it. I could offer my help. I guess I'll pass for now.
Actually,
I'll help you then.
Whoa.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm qualified to teach you accounting. I work in a bank after all.
I appreciate it.
Wow. Thank you so much. It'll save me so much time. Thank you.
Right.
Sure. Now, let's start with what you doing now. I spent some time with Soda teaching him the basics. He's a smart kid. He probably just needs practice. There. That should be enough.
I appreciate it.
Thank you so much, Mr. Tomoki. I understand that so much better.
Great.
That's great. Oh. getting late. I think we both need to leave now. Whoa, it is getting late. Sorry to kept you, mister. But still, thanks so much. I think I can handle this bit better now. I'll go on ahead then. Be careful on your way back. Okay, please come by the spot when you're there. While I'm there, I'll make sure to do my best there too. I'm kind of on you there. Something seems to be working hard both at the spot and at school. Even for someone so young, he seems to have a lawless mind. I wonder if he'll be okay. Sada is thankful to you. What a tiring day. I should get to bed. Day 15. Man, another stressful day. Am I the only one left here? What time is it? Whoa, it's that late? I should go now. Maybe take a break. Maybe checking a spa at this hour wouldn't be a bad idea. It's awfully quiet today. Hello? Anyone here? Could it be closed? Fully booked?
Hey.
Come on. Wait a moment. Oh, customer.
Wait a minute.
You.
Tomoki.
Hiya. Nice to see you again.
Huh?
Those clothes. You work here? I just started here a little while ago. Thanks for helping me out back then.
Maybe.
Yeah, no problem. Do you know where the others are?
Well.
Oh, them? They're on bait. I'm getting late. It's getting late after all. You guys seem busy.
Yep,
I could get them for you if you want. That'd be inconvenient. That'd be convenient. Thanks, Legge. What's wrong? But if you're feeling like trying something new, how about you try me out?
Huh?
Excuse me.
Well,
I know I'm new, but. If it's you, I think I can do a good job. What do you say? I gotta decide between all five of them. Man.
See ya.
Well, I'll be waiting inside there. See you.
Welcome.
Good evening, Mr. Tomoki.
Hey.
Ah, Miss Dara. I was looking for you.
Sorry
about that. I was preparing the facilities inside. We have a special event today.
Huh?
A special event? It's the end of the workday for us, and now the masseuses are having a rest in a hot spa.
Whoa.
You have a hot spring? We have plenty of facilities inside. I urge you to try them. Well, I am kind of tired. I'll take you up on the offer, then.
Great.
Fabulous. I'm sure the other boys will be glad to see you.
Right.
I'll be glad to see them, too. First, I need to try to relax more. Please, come on in. You have a special guest here, so you can.
Hey there!
Oh, hey, it's Mr. Tomoki.
Huh?
So, why are you in town? Come on. Get changed into this. Everyone's waiting. Everyone? Well, I guess I should just follow him then. Whoa, I didn't even. No, they had something like this. See, a special guest has arrived.
Hey.
Remy. So Sensei is joining us too. Man, this is great.
Hello there.
I see you're here as well, Tomoki. I'm more and more surprised at how fast he gets from here to work. But wow, everyone's in just towels. I feel really in at that right. Somehow. Can I really be here? Isn't this your relaxing time?
Totally.
No problem, come on. You should join us.
Sure.
Well, if you assist. This is great. The water is really warm. You should really calm down. You're making a mess.
What?
Do you always have to be a party pooper, old man Remy? What did you just call me?
Calm down.
Now, please, calm down. It's awfully rude for our guests. Those two never change. Look at a overly fluffy cat and a cyborg doll. We are not. So, this is how they interact with each other. I thought they worked together, but it seems they get along well, just like a family. Still in your mind, Tomoki?
Well,
nothing, really. I guess I was just admiring the hot spring. Do you always get opportunities like this?
Nah,
it's pretty rare, actually. We almost never get this to ourselves.
Really?
Don't you guys work here, though?
Hmm.
These are first and foremost for the customers to use, so we are not priority. We can use the facilities if the customers choose to have us accompany them, however.
No.
That's another kind of special service, too. It's almost like a happy ending. I kind of enjoy it. Well, I guess I'm lucky to be here. Gotcha.
How about this?
Huh? Is that? Mm-hmm. So have you decided where to go next after this, Tomoki?
Hmm.
What do you mean, boss?
Yeah.
Dara gave us okay. Want to have a special service with one of us? We'll keep you busy. It's up to you, though, Mr. Tomoki. But since you're the only customer left, before closing, you could choose. I'll go with a massage for the new guy, I'll go with Oswald, I'll go with Kovit, I'll go with Sota, I'll go with Remy. This is a Kovit run, so only Kovit. I choose Kovit there.
Awesome,
I'm going to the sauna, so come with me.
Hey.
Come, enjoy me, Mr. Sexy.
No,
I'm leaving.
Hey,
wait, don't be like that. Sorry. So, you came here for a massage or something?
Actually,
well, I guess I just came to relax. I heard that this was a relaxed day.
Well,
you got that right. Nothing says relaxing like a nice hot sauna. You're just really a perv, aren't you? Isn't that dangerous? That dangerous. Oh, for sure. I got punched for peeking in it before. Sounds about right. Got that number though. He was a great playmate. Figures. Sunnets are great. You get to meet lots of people. It improves your health. Is this what you guys refer as cruising? It improves your health. You're not wrong. But that's not the fun part. When you and good looking guy are steaming a room together, magical things can happen.
Wait a minute.
That's what I'm in danger.
Well,
it almost sounds like you're planning something. Well, we're here and we're alone.
Here you go.
I'll pass. No one has to know, right? How about we have some fun? No one has to know. Okay. Yeah. How about you help me first?
Huh?
Wait. Come on, this is foreplay. You. They say I know Kovit has been on my knees in front of his erect dick. I'm not sure if this is an atmosphere, but I don't really mind it. I guess giving it a taste won't hurt. Yeah. From where I'm kneeling, Kovit seems to be enjoying it. My mouth is full from just his length, but tastes it bad. I'm totally screaming at myself not to get used to it, but I guess I'm becoming strange slowly. You're really, really good, even for a first timer. What's going on? Actually enjoying this. I try to suck on it hard, like a lollipop. It's flesh is already bubbling with some of that liquid leaking from my mouth into my mouth. My mind was actually pretty hazy now. I think I'm turned on by his cockiness. Continue to suck more as he bumped his tilts into my face, fucking my mouth hard. Fuck yeah. Your mouth is so hot. At this point, I'm already really hard, but I can tell that he seems to be ready to blow inside my mouth. Do I continue or ask for more? Ask for more.
Kovit.
Looks like you're ready. I nod to him, taking his hardness in my hand. For some reason, I swear I can feel it twitch. I can't wait. Kovit. Sorry, can't wait any longer. With surprise force, he pushes me on a damp floor of the sauna. His hardness is already positioned near my entrance. He's already in heat. His muscles are already sweating. I almost feel like I'm ready to pass out. I'm going to come in. His thrust is so swift that I can't even grab gas. Feel his raw impaling me. I wonder why it went so fast, but then I realize how wet I must be from the heat of the sauna by now. He doesn't say a word, but he starts to move slowly. The only lubricant being the sweat and the wetness of the humid air. It feels hot. This is the hottest fucking I ever had. His cock is stretching my hole, and his rod is hitting that spot. That spot that makes me see stars. Fuck, I'm getting lightheaded. I'm not gonna pass out. It feels so good to monkey. Yeah. I can only agree as he thrusts wildly. His sweat drips onto my body as he fucks me hard. I'm going to burst. Kovit. Here I come. A surge of liquid splashes inside me at that moment. His seed is thick, spewing a few times into my body. It's too much. The pressure is making me come along with him. You work so hot, baby. As much as I want to go round two, we can't do this in the sauna. We'll dehydrate here. I really can't move. He's right. Sticky with cum sweat. We have to get out of here soon. Yeah, in the sauna after that session of wild sex. Excusing myself after I clean up, I ran out of there. I don't know to COVID say anything as I leave. At this point, I'm just kind of embarrassed. But it's definitely isn't something I'll ever forget. Hello, I'd just like to say thank you for listening to the end. I want to announce that I will be drawing names from my comment section to see what I will do next for my ASMR video. All you have to do is be a subscriber and comment, that's all. I'm thankful for you for listening.